Everyone, and welcome to Crazy About Disney. If you're new to this channel, please like and subscribe. It helps out a lot. Right behind me is Universal Studios Orlando. But I'm so excited because they have started with Halloween Horror Nights. It is here. I'm excited. We're going to pick up my Halloween Horror Nights ticket and then check out the scare zones, see if anything's new. Of course there is. And then we are going to go out of the park, kind of, because I'm gonna meet up with a friend and then come back before the festivities tonight. It's gonna be a fun night. Stay tuned and enjoy this vlog. Hey, got my Halloween Horror Nights ticket, and now we go to the park entrance. To the right of the entrance, it looks like a gypsy style carriage, which looks really, really cool. I actually like this a lot. And it's a stage, so I'm sensing there's gonna be a performance on here of some kind, but I really like how this looks. The New York area looks the same, to be honest. I want to hit the Halloween Horror Nights tribute store real quick. You can be in a comic cover, which is pretty cool. Oh, definitely Tales of the Crypt vibe. Yo! Oh my goodness! That Kraken looks so cool. Right in this corner. Nothing much over here, but just like this little area looks very cool. I like that. Let's check out. Ooh, so this is what I was talking about, that you can be on one of the covers of the comic books. Hellfire cupcakes, Fat Slayer cookie jar, Chucky s'mores, Chucky truffle cake, Chucky whoopie pie, little boo cookie. Whoa, hello. Time to pay up. Oh no, is that what happened to this guy? He had to pay up? Whether man or beast, he has never been caught, and to this day, his identity is a mystery, so if you find yourself in the Whitechapel area, be sure to check every alley, every doorway, and every corner, for you never know if the Reaper, or Ripper, might still be lurking. So cool. Newspaper stand.
You got so excited for that.
Daily Tribune. Out of control fire destroys homes. Oh no. This is new. I don't remember seeing this the last time that I was here. Apparently this is an exit. I was looking for this. So this is the Left Behind ravioli, really themed to The Last of Us. You can see Fedora right there. But I was looking for this. That's good to know. I love the theming though. Report infection. All persons are required to report any suspected infection cases to SITCOM upon penalty of death. Harboring infected individuals are punishable offense. Ooh. Quarantine area. Look for the light. Yes, fireflies! I love that! Yo! Oh, that is so cool. Okay, I gotta come here later. My friend is here. Oh, Surfer Boys Pizza right there. But yeah, I'm gonna meet him out in the front. And apparently, he has something for me, which is always exciting. I'm gonna head to the front real quick. Yes! Thank you.
You're welcome.
That is awesome. Me love Killer Clowns from Outer Space. Sweet. Yo, I love this. How did I even miss this coming into the park? What? That looks awesome. Okay, so I guess this is all Stranger Things. For the most part. Okay, these cups, I am really digging. Max there with the clock, Vecna, Eddie. Oh yeah, I like these. Okay, we'll take a look at more merchandise after Halloween Horror Nights. Ooh, Little Boo's Trick or Seek. Help find Little Boo. Did they give Little Boo a actual body? Very interesting. But I also love this lanyard for Chucky. That's pretty cool. Lanyard pouch. I might get that. We are outside of the gate for Universal, just waiting here until the time is when Halloween Horror Night starts. They literally put us in this holding area. I feel like a VIP, like... Are you guys ready for Halloween Horror Night?
So into now, as this Horror Night
be a good year, I can tell you that, for Halloween Horror Nights. To the group that was on my left that I was talking to, you all wanted my YouTube channel. I loved your energy. It was awesome. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed your night at Halloween Horror Nights. We're about to enjoy ours. Let's go. We're going to the Upside Down. First house of the night is Stranger Things. Woo! Okay, there's a lot going on. I am emotional right now because there are so many moments where I'm like, I'm literally in the moment. One in particular that got me just like so emotional is Eddie and Dustin rocking out, and behind them they have like kind of like a 3D-ish really immersive screen with demo bats. The next scene you see Eddie being attacked by demo bats. I'm literally crying a little bit. I don't want to give too much away. If you've seen the fourth season of Stranger Things, you know what I'm talking about. And I love this franchise so much. I absolutely love this house because it definitely gives point on to a lot of characters that you love and care about in the house itself. And that for that, I love it so much. We are waiting in line to get some Left Behind ravioli. I wanted to get this before I headed over to the Last of Us house, because I thought it was fitting. Also, it comes in a Fedora can. I also thought that might be a very good collector's item. So, yeah, I guess I'll do a review as soon as I get the item. Can I get the Left Behind ravioli?
Is that all?
Yeah. I paid for my rations. Now let's go inside the Fedora location. We already saw this a little bit earlier. There's the Firefly logo. Thank you so much. Ooh, that looks really good. Enjoyed this. It was very, very delicious. The only thing that I wish there was more of was the crispy mushrooms, and it was kind of like a tempura mushroom. But it was just so good. I wish I had more of that. I wish I had a little bit more sauce. But overall, definitely try it. It's really, really good. Goodness, we are here in the front entrance of the house, The Last of Us. I cannot wait. I am so excited. Yes, let's do this. After gaining composure, after geeking out of The Last of Us house, amazing house, amazing. I feel like there wasn't enough Ellie and Joel. I need more Ellie and Joel. I only saw Joel once or twice, and I saw Ellie once. It was going at my pace. I don't need the cast members to, you know, say that I need to hurry up. No, I pay a lot of money to, you know, to enjoy. You know what I mean? I mean, yeah, I'll space it out a little bit, but it's like, come on. It's kind of getting old. It shouldn't be that big of a deal, and they're making it a bigger deal than it should. Other than that, there are some things that I missed in this house that I want to go to this house again, because it's really, really that good. The house is amazing. The clickers look great. They did a great job. And you can tell how much care that went into the house and a lot of these set pieces.
The Megan.
Alright, look out, Knight. Creeper got mad and angry eyes. One look from him can paralyze resist at any time or place. Creeper, they'll slap right across your face.
Chucky's ultimate kill count, I'll be quick because I gotta end the video anyway, my battery's gonna die, was amazing. I love Chucky, I love the show, it's a fun house, it's a fun house, that's all I can really say. But I hope you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe, like always, I'll see you real soon, bye.